I see you're approaching Brightwall, a most charming little hamlet. And a perfect opportunity to acquaint yourself with the fine, honest people of this kingdom, far from the bustle of the city and the factory smoke. Of course, a less charitable mind would term them simpletons, but I encourage you to shop in their stores, drink in their taverns, and otherwise partake in their small-town pleasures.
Haven't seen as...
Oh. How do you do? On the count of three.
Oh, okay.
One. Yes.
Hello. Oh, okay.
Nice.
I'm selling right
good.
Here.
Even.
We're going to overthrow Logan.
The library is closed by order of the king. We don't serve drinks, we don't sell chicken feed. Please leave before the soldiers suspect you of gaining any real knowledge. Sweet papyrus! A real visitor! I'm afraid I was speaking the truth. King Logan has closed the academy. I'm little more than a custodian these days. By the holy bookmark! The guild seal! I haven't seen it since the old hero king last came here. Then you are...
The prince, yes.
Oh, my! Please, come this way. Your father told me that one day a challenger bearing the seal would come seeking entrance to the reliquary, but I never imagined it would happen in my lifetime. It was he who founded the academy, of course. I have often wondered how he would react to see it in its present state. Here we are. I can't tell you how many of our researchers and professors have studied this door, hoping to unlock its mechanism. But I knew there was only one thing that would ever open it.
Who's my best friend? Yeah. Oh, oh, you look good. Hey. Oh.
Yourself in a sword fight, just make sure you gut the other fellow first. Easy, what?
Ah, hello, Jasper here again. I believe that amazing device is what is known as a flit switch. However, on the subject of amazing things, you will not believe what I have just found in the sanctuary. You should come back as soon as you possibly can. This sanctuary contains an armory, within which there are some truly remarkable weapons, heroic weapons, which your father left for you. This way, please. Now, admittedly, these weapons don't appear particularly impressive yet. However, according to the book, they actually change as you use them, becoming more deadly and devastating. That sword is certain to cut a swathe through your foes, and depending on whom you kill and how, it will grow ever more powerful. Well, now that you have a proper weapon, you should return to the chambers underneath Brightwall Academy. yes, the Flitzer. Now, the way you activate these is by hitting them. Your new weapon should serve as well as Fable.
Thank you.
hello. Yes, you'll recall that I mentioned that flit switches require a knock from a melee weapon. Well, it seems that was only partially correct. According to the book, only blue switches require melee weapons. The red variety requires magic, and to activate yellow switches, you must shoot them with a firearm. Fortunately, that section of the book also indicated where some firearms were located, and the... Ah, so the weapons in question were also left for you by your... Like the sword and hammer, these astonishing weapons evolve over time as you use them, becoming ever more fearsome. They can cause more damage and achieve other incredible effects. The rifle. Marvelous. No one's going to get close to you if you don't want them to. The pistol will remain here should you wish to use it instead. In the meantime, experiment and see what incredible properties are waiting to be unlocked.
Congratulations, hero. Touching the guild seal was an indication of what you could become. Reaching the music box has proven what you already are. No one but a hero could have done it. You have begun to learn what powers you possess, and there is still greater potential within you. but you have only taken the first step in your journey. Albion is crying out for a revolution, and for someone to lead it. Winning supporters to your cause will be hard. Leading them against Logan will be an even greater challenge, but it's one you must accomplish.
I'll make him pay for what he did.
This is not a matter of personal vengeance. As long as your brother sits on the throne, Albion is in great danger. Open the music box. It will show you the truth. Part of you still doubted the necessity of a revolution, you have your answer. The kingdom will face its own annihilation under your brother's rule. Now, do whatever you must to gain your first ally, for you cannot lead a rebellion without followers. Sabine is a good man, and his people are strong.
Blessed index cards. You made it. This is cause for great rejoicing. Albion has a hero again. If ever I can be of assistance, I will be honored to serve you.
You might have a look in the sanctuary shop. I'm quite certain there is something new in there.